No one really wants the all or nothing that could come out of an arbitrator's ruling, because it's binary and it's binding. It's all or nothing. Either Kane gets the full contract and the $23 million that are owed to him, and the Sharks are now back in possession of Evander Kane as a player, and he's on their salary cap in full. Or the other part of that is no settlement that comes along here. Evander Kane could lose that judgment and get $0.
When you think of what happened with San Jose, it was as if you had been exiled from the franchise.
The notes that I have for our show, like that I do with thing, it reads Evander Kane, fuck that guy, because honestly that's how I feel right now.
I mean, this guy is TNT, man.
Yeah,
I mean, like, he is a total numbskull.
Yes.
And I just don't understand why anybody would want to bring him in to their team culture. I can't imagine it.
You know, obviously I was blindsided by the contract termination completely. Got a text message from my agent saying check your email. Realized that it had already been out there for 10 plus minutes on social media. And I'd probably say for the first 3 or 4 hours, it wasn't feeling great, wasn't feeling too hot. Woke up on the wrong side. Should've never gotten out of bed. I've been here for a long time. This mess still fills my head. If anybody talks right now, if anybody asks me how on the wrong side of this town, I tell them that I lost my way, always begging me to stay. Now I gotta find a place, 'cause I can't go back.
Center.
You don't think Evander Kane likes playing with McDavid and Draisaitl? Are you kidding me? Almost a point per game.
So if you take me away from here, try escaping all of my fear. You make me confront myself and leave with someone else.